Icelandic sheep breed is essentially identical to the way it was in the year 1000. Historically, the Icelandic people have been very dependent on the breed and given it a great deal of attention. The Icelandic breed adapted to the climate and difficult conditions of the country. Consequently, they're tougher and smaller than foreign breeds. Not everyone can spot the difference between a leader sheep and a normal one at a glance. An experiment conducted by the Agricultural University at Clonmany showed that a leader sheep will always take the lead in a flock, even when in a group of sheep which have never met before. Once you take a closer look, many differences emerge. A leader sheep can be of either sex, either a ram, ewe, or a wether, which is a neutered ram.
Ekki bara eins og einhverjar skepnur heldur eins og einstaklingar.